Okay guys, so get this. Earlier this year, Tory declared himself the best rapper alive on his Twitter, tweeting, "I'm the best rapper alive right now. I'll body any of y'all, period. Don't tell me nothing about Cole or Pusha T either. Some of my favorite rappers, but I gave them both an opportunity to go bar for bar with me and they weren't ready." Tory finished the tweet storm off saying, "I'll become the biggest artist in the world one day. I will also be known as the best artist at all aspects of my craft. I don't care if you doubt me now, you'll see for yourself in due time." At the time, most Twitter users didn't seem to be taking him seriously, with one Twitter user at Angel Anthony saying, "Cole will push your hairline back further than what it is. Stop." And another user at Elijah Green 21 tweeting Cole directly saying, "At J. Cole NC, for the spirit of competition, please shut this fool up." Cole and Pusha unsurprisingly never responded to the challenge. However, on April 7th, the Canadian rapper singer seemed to be having some second thoughts about that opinion. Tory tweeted, "LOL, yo, I'm sorry for the time I said I'm the best rapper alive. Even if I feel that way about myself, it's a dumb statement, and even though I'm always ready to stand behind my talent, it made me look like a kid, and I'm truly not that, so yeah, my bad, LMAO." Tory's social media antics have only gotten more ridiculous since the coronavirus pandemic began, with Tory holding twerk contests on his IG Live, which he named Quarantine Radio. The twerk sessions have even gotten a little X-rated, causing him to be temporarily blocked from going live. So what do you guys think? Should Tory have walked back his earlier statements about being the best rapper alive, or should he have maintained his position? Shouldn't every rapper believe they're the best in the game? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all of our new videos. And as always, keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.